We organized the OCP 1.6 Plugfest here, and this is a big event where all companies can test their charging station implementation and central system implementation. So all companies have they are testing here on site are also able to test with our test tool.
We're here at Plugfest because we've been developing this smart charger, and it's got OCPP in it, and we've been developing it ourselves, but it's difficult to find people to test with, so getting here to be able to test directly face with face with people who understand the things we're working with every day is really beneficial, really helpful for us. We're using OCPP because it's the de facto standard for smart chargers to talk to backends, so it makes total sense to implement it. We've been implementing it for the last few months, and we're ready to get out in the world.
All continents are present here. We have companies from Colombia, Brazil, US, from India, Australia, New Zealand, everywhere, and they can test online. And we have companies also on site here from all over Europe. They test their charging station over here and also their central system. We test here the protocol between central system and charging station.
We are from a little bit different industry. We are working in a traditional petrol retail. What we are trying to do now is to create a system that would combine traditional petrol plus chargers. As soon as I realized that we have this OCPP community, immediately I jumped on the train. I think it's exactly the right way how the industry should proceed, and I would be happy to, you know, be on board.
The importance of OCPP, it's for the charge point operators and for the municipalities, the ability to integrate all kind of different chargers in the same management system. So you can have a lot of different charging stations with different functionality, different specifications, possibilities that you can manage with one system. They all work with the same messages. So from a management perspective, it's easier to manage a lot of different charging stations from different manufacturers.
Well, in the future, charging your car will just as easy as charging your phone. Just plug in and everything will work fine.